Yo, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy SavyReacts. I'm back with another video. So for today, we have a video from the channel Rustage, and this video is called Spider-Man Rap Tangled in the Web. Russ is featuring Ben Skolner. My bad if I pronounced that wrong for the feature. But on Rustage's channel, this is a new type of character that he's doing a rap about, and it's about Spider-Man. Spider-Man is honestly one of my favorite Marvel characters, so I'm excited to see how he's going to do this rap. I think this is the first Marvel character he's ever done on his channel, which is amazing because this is my favorite character. My second favorite is probably Deadpool. Actually, they like switch sometimes, so honestly, it could be Deadpool first, then Spider-Man, or Spider-Man and Deadpool. But yeah, those are my two favorite characters in Marvel. But you let me know what your favorite character, Marvel character, is down in the comments down below. I'm curious to see what you guys have to say for that. Yeah, this rap should be very interesting. I just want to get right into it because I'm excited to see how this will turn out. Before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that post notification button so you get notified every time I post a video. And let's get right into this reaction, man. Let's go. All right. Here we go. Tangled in the Web. Starting off slow. Alright, he's about to ramp up. I got more problems than enemies. Yeah. Tired of the threats, I don't care. He is sent for me. I'm dripping red like it's grenadine. Life of regret, but my passion is hot like it's kerosene. Moving freaks, I fight them 9 to 5. I'm holding green and riding. Wait. Everything's messing up, but I caught that one bar though. I got that one bar. He said, everything's hot like kerosene or something, or let me go back. I'm going back already. We're 30 seconds in. I don't care. He is sent for me. I'm dripping red like it's grenadine. Life of regret, but my passion is hot like it's kerosene. My passion is hot like it's kerosene. I'm getting green and riding high tonight. My energy is lighting up the skies. I set it free. The spider's here to bite like venom. Seeping, they be seeing black. We let them sleep. I leave them eating sandy. They like pee. They want to be the man. These boys be lost. They be like Peter Pan. Drop them. Looking like a scene at a hold up. He said these boys be lost. Wait, hold up. He said something fire. Hold up. Like Pete, they wanna be the man. These boys be lost, they be like Peter Pan. These boys be lost, they be like Peter Pan. Cause frick. I haven't watched Peter Pan in a minute, but I get it. I think Peter Pan and his friends in the movie are called the Lost Boys or something. So I think, oh, okay, I get it. Yeah, that was a fire bar. That was fire. Looking like a scene out of Gotham. I don't only eat, I be goblin. Get into the green like I'm Boston. I be dropping bombs like I'm Osman. Two stone, put him in a coffin. Yo, they be chatting. Okay. Like my name, how this man be dashed. Yeah. Moving off like a taxi cab. Bugle boy, how my cameras flash. Back to back. I make him crash like an apple, man. All right. Into my city, my habitat. Okay. Be the rhythm. Hold up. Okay, this is gonna be the last time I'll probably stop it. But was that a jab at Apple? Cause he said it, I think he crashes like Apple, or like crashes like a Mac or something. I have a Mac right here if you wanna see it. You see a little Mac logo. Rushes, do not be dissing Mac now. This is all reliable right here. Okay. Let me go back for a few seconds to stop. Into my city, my habitat. I'll be the rhythm. I'll be the beat on the streets like a backing track. Okay. This mountain, all my thoughts, they creeping in again. With this dark, get back down. So I take this to the end. Okay. I'm tangled in the way. Yeah. Taking on everything I can. Okay. Yeah, the chorus is fire. I like it.
Nemesis. I'm gonna rip your skin up too vicious.
Okay.
I'm gonna up the scales with no lizard.
What?
I'm asking Jameson for those pictures.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go six shots. I go sinister. I'm about to kick off. That might...
I go six shots. I'm not sinister. Sinister six. Yo, get it. Yo, get it. I have to stop it. All right. Let's keep going.
You know your mix drop with no listeners. You can go quiz off that I'm this strong with a limiter. My men crazy. Breaking backs like it's Gwen Stacy. I don't care.
Nah.
They can't do their job when they get there.
You wrong for that.
Put them in tombs. Hung on their neck like it's fruit of the loom.
Yeah.
With so many animals. My list of villains gonna look like a macro and zoo.
Okay.
My best cause I ain't gonna lose.
What?
No rest, no, I'm making the news.
Okay.
Go to the test, I can take the abuse. When you're under duress, there's a change in your views. Look
yeah.
at what fate has produced. They say I've wasted my youth. I know I've helped, but I'm still getting hate for my moves. I'm facing the truth. If you got the power, then you cannot make an excuse.
This mountain on my downstairs, creeping in again.
Yeah, yeah.
With this dark, get back down. Swore I'd
take
this
it.
To
Sing
the
it.
Got
hey.
I'm tangled in the
dark. What?
I'm tangled up and whips locked.
Taking on
everything I can.
Farming like a scatter gun, you get shot.
Okay.
I'm tangled in the waves.
Spider's gonna pack a punch of red.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Tangled in a whip. Right now, nah, Rustage and Ben did their thing on this, but there's this one bar I want to talk about. He said, breaking backs like Gwen Stacy or something. Now you know good and damn well you're wrong for that. Amazing Spider-Man 2, I think we're all still traumatized by that scene. Even so much so that they had to put that storyline in the new Spider-Man movie, Far From Home. Wait, no, not Far From Home. No Way Home. No Way Home. They had to put that in there for Andrew Garfield's Spider-Man. Because it was that bad. It was that bad of a scene. Well, not bad as in it was terrible. Bad as in it was very sad for his character. But... yeah, to rate that rap, I would give it 8.5 or 9. Yeah, 8.5 or 9. Damn near perfect. But yeah. But that would be the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification button so you get notified every time I post a video. And I'm be out.